What's up? Well, today I'm going to be coding something pretty interesting, and I think it's going to require quite a lot of focus here to do, so I'm doing an offline video where I can just code. What I'm working on here in this dungeon is, kind of changed my mind on how I want to do this dungeon. So instead of it being sort of all poison and greeny looking, I made it a sand temple. It's going to be a totally like a sand pyramid because I want to put some lore into the game about pyramids and, you know, where they came from in our galaxy and whatever and stuff like that. So anyways, it's going to look way more like a pyramid now. It's going to have sand floors and I want it to be an actual pyramid shape. So that's the most important thing I'm working on today is making the dungeons maps so they can have an algorithm which controls what the shape of the dungeon will be like. So this dungeon here, the pyramid, will have a rectangular shape for the bottom floor, rectangular shape for the next floor up, and then when there'll be one last room on top, so it'll actually be a pyramid shape. So the dungeon generator needs to work that way. It needs to know somehow how it can have patterns and algorithms that can control, you know, what the shape will be like in the end, instead of it just being totally random as it is right now. It's just completely random. So some of the levels I like this way. You know, this is cool to have this randomness, but it's also cool to have shape sometimes. But I don't want it to be like level editor type shapes. Level editor shapes, you create the shape once and it's always that shape, and maybe you can rotate that shape, but still it's not that cool, right? It's not that cool with a procedural game. This is something where the world scene changes, supposed to change the entire world, right? So why not make it a procedure instead of a pattern? You know what I mean? So that's my goal today for this little video, is to start this procedure, the procedures which can create shapes which are different every time for every world for dungeons. So I'm not gonna talk about much on this stream, video, whatever the hell it's called. Hmm.
Oh.
Nice. It's time to turn off game show. Sorry, everybody. But I got this started. Kind of do rudimentary shapes. Get this working so it stacks as a pyramid and has all the cool upstairs, downstairs things and stuff.